ngiyalandela kubathandi nabalandeli bukaDr. Mkhulu Mngomezulu iNgonyama yomsamo. Namhlanje ke sithe asike sizokhuluma ngesihloko esithi imfihlo yobuhlalu kanye nedlozi. Uma sikhuluma ngemfihlo yobuhlalu la sikhuluma ngemisebenzi noma ngamandla obuhlalu. Ngiyathanda ke kuba ngaphambi kokuba ngingene enkulumeni yami ngiqale ngidlulise lokhu ukuthi baningi abantu ekulaleni kwabo beboniswe izinto ngabantu abadala engenhloso yokudlulisa umyalezo othize. Kunabantu abathi mabelele bekhonjiswe ubuhlalu obuhlukahlukene. Hayi ngoba kufanele lo muntu lowo obuhlalu abufake. Kodwa kwesinye isikhathi sokukhona inkulumo edluliswayo. Asikhumbule ukuthi idlozi lisebenzisa izinto esizaziyo ukwethula inkulumo yasemfihlakalweni. Ngiqonda ukuthini mangisho nje. Uma idlozi lifuna ukuxwayisa ngokuthi kuza ingozi, ekulaleni kwakho uzobona umlilo. Okuwukuthi lisebenzisa uphawu thize noma isigameko esithize ukukhuluma inkulumo ethize. Nalapha ke ebuhlalwini sizothukubheka ukwahlukana kobuhlalu nezincazelo zakhona. Ngoba baningi abantu ababa nenkinga yokuthi bavuke bethi umuntu ngivuke nephupho ngifake ubuhlalu obuthize, ngivuke nginike ubuhlalu obuthize ephusheni. Ngakho ke ngale video sizozama ukuba sikunike umqondo, sikukhanyisele ukuba ngabe umongo walobu buhlalu ubhekephi, ngabe injula ithini ngobuhlalu nethongo noma kanye nedlozi. Ngike ngikhulume kakhulu ngithi asikhumbule ukuthi ithongo lesi sidalwa lesi esikhuluma kuwe kuphela ngobuthongo ngokusebenzisa amaphupho. Kanti idlozi ilesi sidalo esikhuluma kuwe nangesigameko ngoba lisuke seliphila liza ngesankahlo. Yingakho uma lingena emzimbeni omuntu alingeni kahle, lingena ngokugula, lingena ngezinhlupheko ngoba linalesankahlo, linalesi dlozana lesi elingena ngaso kumuntu. Ebuhlalini ke bantu bami kuhlukene izigaba. Ngizoqala ukukhuluma ngobuhlalu obumhlophe. Ubuhlalu obumhlophe kusukela endulo usadliwa ngoludala kwakubalulekile. Ngoba kwakunenkolelo yokuthi kona buhlalu lobu obucela noma okukhanyisa okukhanyisela indlela yomuntu. Kanjalo kunamasiko ayethi noma enziwa bese kuthathwa lolu hlamvu lobuhlalu obumhlophe kuyogezwa ngalo emfuleni kwakuthi uchinza. Ngoba kwakukhulekelwa khanyiselwa inhlahla. Nakanjalo ke uma singena lapha emngomeni noma endimeni yokwelapha kwendabuko. Uma uboniswa ubuhlalu obumhlophe kuswe uphawu lokuhlambuluka lokukhanya. Ngakho kuyakwenzeka ukuthi uma kufanele uhlambulule abantu abadala phezu kwempilo yakho, uhlambulule imimoya, uzokukhonjiswa lobu buhlalu obuwukuthi kunenhlambuluko efuna abe bayagezwa bese kuba khona ukukhanya phezu kwempilo yakho. Kuyakwenzeke futhi uma unezithunywa, ngoba khumbula ukuthi izithunywa ileli thongo leli lihlala kakhulu emanzini kunokuba liyohlala emsamu, kunokuba liyohlala ezintabeni. Ngakho ke nabo ubuhlalu obumhlophe buyangena kuleyo ndima. Sizokhuluma ngobuhlalu obomvu. Ubuhlalu obomvu ubuhlalu la obudedisa khona izifungo obunqobayo konke okuzibopho nani okungamandla futhi esidalo. Ngakho ke uma leli dlozi liza kuwe likunika ubuhlalu obubomvu kuwukunqoba, kuwukudedisa izifungo ngoba likhona liyaphila kuwe. Yingakho nasephehlweni umuntu uma eqala emukela umsebenzi wabantu abadala imibala evame ukuchuma kakhulu kuba umbala omhlophe nobomvu. Ngoba khulekela ukuthi endleleni yakhe azoyihamba akube mhlophe ngalobuhlalo obumhlophe bese ngalobo bomvu idlozi elimembethe limvikele kudede bonke okuzithi kamezo unqobeke konke okuzihibe endleleni yomntwana. Ngakho ke ubuhlalo obomvu bukhombisa amandla ethongo. Siyokhuluma ngobuhlalo obumnyama. Uma sikhuluma ngobuhlalo bomnyama la sikhuluma ngobuhlalo obuhlalo obumele amakhosi amakhulu amakhosi entaba amakhosi amandini lo buhlalo buwubuhlalo obujulile obungandele bani asikhulume lokuthi bantu bami ubuhlalo bungenye yezindlela la abantu abadala abazisebenzisayo ukuxhumana nathi nokukhuluma nathi nokusikhombisa. Ubuhlalo lobu bunemfihlo eningi ngoba kunamandla okubona. Ukugqoka nje kukodwa akusikho nje ukuthi ugqoka ngobuyalelwe yidlozi. Bayazi ke abantwana bethongo abakhulayo noma abangeniswa ephehlweni. Kuye kuthi uma kufunakala ubuhlalo obuthize, uma usubutholi lobo buhlalo wabufaka emzimbeni, uye kuphole ngisho ukuphola ezinhlungwini. Omunye ngisho ukugula bekade kumphethe kuyanqamuka kungamandla ombala kungamandla obuhlalo namandla edlozi ngoba asikhumbule ukuthi imibala lena esizoyiveza la kukhona umbala omhlophe kulombala omhlophe ubuhlalo lobu obuhle obukhanyisela inhlahla obunusayo obubika inhlambuluko kube khona ubuhlalo obubomvu lobuhlalo obubomvu lobu ubuhlalo lokhu okumika okubika amandla edlozi likwembethe okubika ukunqoba asiyokhuluma ngobuhlalo obublue ubuhlalo obublue sizokhuluma ngamandla ethongo lenzuza ethongo amakhosi asemanzini lawo siyokhuluma ngobuhlalo obumnyama amakhosi entaba lawo amandiki siyokhuluma ngobuhlalo obukhlaza amakhosi lawo emvelo ahamba nezithunywa siyokhuluma ngobuhlalo obuyelo izithunywa zomkhathi lezo konke lemibala iye ihamba hamba itholakale kumuntu ngenxa yabantu abadala noma ngenxa isizathu sokuthi kungani bemphe lokho siyazi ukuthi endimeni yethu yokwelapha kwendaba kunemibala ehamba hamba ihlonzwe njengokuthi igqokwa abathize kepha ngiyathanda ukumelana nalokho ngoba kuye kwenzeka ukuthi umuntu ehleli nje engazange ephehlweni kodwa aboniswe lembala ake sikhulume ngombala oyellow oyellow and black sikhuluma ngombala ophuzi nomnyama lo mbala ophuzi nomnyama umbala ovamise ukuthi ogobela abaningi bexwaye amathwasa noma bexwaye umuntu mayifakile ngoba banenkolelo ukuthi ubuhlalo lobugqokwa abantu abakhulu yebo umntwana kufanele abugqoke uma ekukhonjiswa abanikazi bakhe beshilo futhi bathi bayakufuna ngoba kunephuze engifisa ukudlula kukho akubo bonke ubuhlalo ozothi mawulele ukubone bese ugijima ugqoma ukufaka ubuhlalo nobuhlalo bunencazelo njengoba sengike ngathi ukuveza ngathi obumhlophe ukukhanya obomvu yithonge likwembethe ukunqoba futhi manje nobumnyama amakhosi amakhulu amakhehla amakhosi entaba akwembethe kuningi ngokwahlukahlukana kwakho okufanele ukuqondeke ngaso sonke isikhathi into ikhonjisiwe ekulaleni kwakho vuka uphahle uma kufanele ukuthenge mhlawumbe bazokubuya bekukhombisa bekugqokisa bona lobo buhlalo lobo kusuke kukhuluma ke mokugqoka kodwa uma uzokhuluma nje kubekiwe ukubona bekubeka phambi kwakho noma bekuveza funa incazelo ukuthi bebeqonda ukuthini ngoba kwesinye isikhathi ake ngenza umzekelo kuke kufike umuntu ethi mkhulu ngiphuphe ugogo ephethe ubuhlalo obubomvu nobumhlophe engikho eza nabo kimi kodwa ma usuthi uyambuza uthe yena kashongo lutho ngibone lokho bese mase sihlala phansi sijula siyihlaziya lolu sizothola ukuthi awu lo mntwana kunamandla edlozi elimembethe eliza nalogogo lo kunokukhanya namandla ugogo afuna ukumnikeza khona umntwana osekufuna umntwana asukuma acinge abheke ukuthi ngabe yini le ugogo afuna ukunginika yona hayi ukuthi umntwana asukuma gijime eyothenga ubuhlalo yingoba ekugcineni yingakho sinezisulu zabantu abayibiza ngabelaphi namhlanje ngoba befaka amabhayi ngoba begqiza ngobuhlalo abangenayo ngisho incazelo lobo buhlalo lobo umuntu uyifaka ubuhlalo ukuze egcwale isandla mawuthi uyambuza lowo buhlalo ummeleni akazi wavele wabona ephusho nasuwafaka awuvedani ubufake ubuhlalo ubufaka ngoba umuntu omdala okhulume kuwe noma leli ithongo elikhulume kuwe selishilo lathi mntana mnabo ubuhlalo sibufunayo kungalesi sizathu kungokokuthi ngokuthi ngokuthi okwesibili ubuhlalo buyemukelwa ubuhlalo kuyaphahlelwa ngakho ke kunezindlela zokwemukela kunobuhlalo ake sikhulume ngobuhlalo obu blue and white lobo buhlalo ubuhlalo beyithunya zasemanzini awukwazi ukuvedana ubufake ungakwemukela emfuleni ohambayo ungakwemukela olwandle ungakwemukela empophomeni kunomkhosi wakhona okufuna lemakuthathe kubulawa inyongo yenkukhu ifakwe emanzini bese kuyahlanjululwa kanye nempepho ukhulunywe kuthiwa nina basekutheni wena bomembese lomntwana nabuke namhlanje ubuhlalo sesiyamcela ukumembathisa kumgqokisa bese ke uyafakwa ubuhlalo lapho suke lo buhlalo bemukelekile ma uzovela ukuthatha nje ubuhlalo ubujuju ubufake engalweni lobo buhlalo angeke kwasebenza angeke kwaba namandla njengenhloso yalo muntu akulethe kuwe Ngakho ke ngiyakukhuza lokhu kokuthi uphuphe amabhayi uphuphe ubuhlalo bese uvela ugijima nje uvuka ukuyokuthenga awufune incazelo buza hawo makhosi ngiphuphe ibhayi elinje ngabe leli bhayi limeleni ngiboniswe indwangu nje nobuhlalo obuthize ngabe kumeleni ngaphambi kokuba usukume uvela uyokuthenga ngoba uyocine ugcwalisa indlu ngamabhayi kungafanele Isigaba sokuqala leso la esicacisa khona ngobuhlalo. Imfihlo yobuhlalo inkulu. Sizoveza nje imisebenzi yabo. Okokuqala, uma umuntu enobumnyama ehlelwe umshophi, wayethatha uhlamvu lobuhlalo obumhlophe ehlele emfuleni, afika ageze okuthususa lobumshophi ukuthi ukuchinza. Uma futhi izinto zimnyama wayefaka lobuhlalo obumhlophe ngoba kuwukucela unxusela ukukhanya phezu kwabantu abadala phezu kwethu nakanjalo nala izinto zinzima zikusempini wayefaka ubuhlalo obubomvu nobumnyama nobuyelo futhi ngokucela ukuthi usempini lo muntu ucela ukulwiswa ucela amandla ethongeni elimembetheyo ngakho kubuhlalo bujulile ubuhlalo buyahlonishwa ubuhlalo bunjengesiphandla samathongo ngoba yonke into okufuna mawuyenza ubembethe ubuhloniphe bona kuze namandla alele kuwo akwazi ukuphakama